We continue to cover Colorado First at 5 for you. A Colorado mother is suing her son's school over the dress code. Her 5-year-old son likes to wear a stud earring, but that goes against the dress code of the Rocky Mountain Classical Academy in Colorado Springs. Now, girls are allowed to wear the earrings, boys are not. The lawsuit says that's discrimination.
Just because you put discrimination into a policy doesn't mean that discrimination is acceptable.
The district says the mom did sign the parent-student handbook before school started and was very aware of that dress code.